So let's see what I had here. So this is the appetizer course that I got with the kaiseki. The chef's recommended. Omakase. Right? So down in the lower right, we've got taco. Don't tell Ina. It's a small bit of taco, and there's green bean and pumpkin. Taco. It was so yummy. It didn't taste fishy at all. Yep.
Okay, weirdo.